The Department of Labor's unemployment benefit has increased since the passing of Hurricane Dorian. Director of Labor John Pinder told our news team that the list went up by 1,000. He confirmed that officers will be in Abaco next week to help unemployed residents in Abaco register with the Labor Department.
This is about 1,000 persons that registered for the unemployment benefit at NIB. Some of them are displaced in New Providence for the most part. Beginning next week, I will call office in Abaco to reopen. There's still no accommodations, but I think the office I'm standing there is able to stay there for about 2 days to register some persons who did not leave the island but needs the unemployment benefit from NIB. Okay. So beginning Monday, I'll have an officer at our office in Marshall, Abaco government complex to start that registration for those other persons who are not able to register in New Providence. And I believe that'll bring them up a bit. But for the most part, things are getting a little better. There are some persons who were able to find employment in New Providence. But again, we want to encourage them to go back to Abaco, to rebuild Abaco, and to, of course, the economy of Abaco to be up and running again.
Absolutely.